Shin splints are an inflammation of the lining of the bone along the inner side of the tibia or the shin bone. And so often seen in runners, often with overuse, sometimes maybe due to their training program or the shoes they're wearing. Treating shin splints is mainly rest, some rehabilitation, working on flexibility of the gastroc and Achilles muscles around, maybe trying a different shoe or being evaluated for the appropriate sneakers to wear.